What's going on, Texas? Welcome to another great edition here at Planet Rayburn. I'm your host, Chris Talley.
And I'm Mark.
Now, let's get on with some announcements. Today's Friday, January 9th.
The attendants would like to remind you to turn in your absence notes, and please make sure you get them turned in within 2 days of your absences. Any questions or concerns, please go and see your friendly attendance clerks.
All right, thank you, Mark. Students interested in attending CTHS for the 15-2016 school year, fill out an application online at apply.cths.com.
Attention volunteers, we are currently collecting Valentine's cards handcrafted count as 1 hour each. A box of Valentine's counts as 1 hour. We are wanting to send some to May Smith also. I need at least 715 cards. We are always collecting peanut butter, 5 hours each. We are always collecting children, teen books, 1 hour each. We are always collecting textiles. We are always collecting toilet paper for bridge. See school website for more details under volunteering. Reminders, seniors, if you are wanting to earn a volunteer card, you must have a minimum of 175 hours by April 15th.
All right, Student Council is hosting a paper good drive for the Fisher House January 12th through the 30th. We are asking for toilet paper, paper towels, tissues, or napkins. Each box or roll will count as 30 minutes towards volunteer hours. Remember, seniors, that you have only a little time to earn your hours for volunteer cords. All items should be brought to room 2226.
The next Student Council meeting is Tuesday, January 13th, from 2:30 to 3:15 in room 2226. We will talk about upcoming projects for the semester. Everyone is welcome to attend. Anyone can join. Hope to see you there. To keep up with StuCo-related events and reminders, follow us on Twitter at SRHSStuCo.
Rogue Kappa be meeting on Tuesday, January 13th at 2:45 in the Teaching Theater. Come by to talk about volunteer hours, fundraising, and fun.
Both boys and girls long distance practices will start on January 12th and at 6 a.m. Monday through Thursday with Coach Skinner. You will meet at the women's coach's office for practice. All other track events will start practice on January 26th at 2:45 p.m. at the track. Everyone needs a physical on file with the trainers and other paperwork as well.
Alright guys, well that's it for Planet Rayburn on this Friday. Hope you guys have a great weekend, and we hope to see you back next week here at Sam Rayburn High School. I'm Chris Talley.
And I'm Mark.
Now always stay true to the blue.